Changing your St. John's University password can be done at any time via the SignOn Portal. The portal can be accessed at any time from your preferred web browser on your computer, mobile phone, and tablet. First, open your browser of choice. In this example, we're using Google Chrome. Navigate to signon.stjohns.edu in your browser. Here, you'll see the familiar sign-in page asking for your username and password. For employees and faculty, enter your full St. John's University email address into the username field. For students, you'll need to enter your full student email address with the @my.stjohns.edu domain in the username field. Next, you'll enter your password into the password field. Once you've entered both your username and password, click the blue sign-in button. You may be prompted by Okta to verify your identity by one of the authentication methods you set up previously. In this case, Okta is requesting to send a push notification to the mobile phone with the Okta Verify app installed and configured. When you click the Send Push button in the browser, a notification will be sent to the app asking to verify this sign-in attempt. You can confirm this by selecting the Yes, It's Me button on your mobile phone. Once you have confirmed using one of your authentication methods, you'll be taken into your sign-on account. Once signed in, click your name in the upper right corner of the screen. Then click Settings from the dropdown. You'll be taken to your profile within Okta. Here, click the Edit Profile button located at the top right of the page. For security reasons, you'll be asked to enter your password one more time. Please enter your password and then click the Verify button. Okta will ask you to verify your identity using one of the authentication methods you set up previously. Like before, Okta is requesting to send a push notification to the mobile phone with the Okta Verify app installed and configured. Like you may have done previously, click the Send Push button in the browser and confirm on your mobile phone. Once verified, the page will refresh, allowing you to make changes to your profile. Locate the Change Password area on your screen. In the Current Password box, enter your current password. Then, in the New Password and Confirm New Password boxes, enter your new desired password. Password requirements can be found here or by clicking the link in the video description. Finally, click the Change Password button to update your password. Okta will then show you a Password Change Successfully message, informing you your password has been properly changed. Any devices, browsers, or apps connected to your St. John's University account may ask you to re-log in. Please do so using your updated password.